So this is my new toy for filling up honey and keep things, now I have it set to 455, but it tends to be like one short, so I can afford to lose 1 gram, but it generally will stop at 454, which is actually 1 pound. Now it's doing 455 just because I said that, but nonetheless, hopefully down the road this is going to save me a lot of time and therefore help me with reducing costs down the road. Right now I gotta recoup it.